All right, our final race of the day on the track.
Minutes left.
down, 19 to go. Steve Bredeman now taking over that race lead. Oh, it looks like Nelson's not scoring anymore. Okay. I better ask Adam and Steve first. Get Chris all caught up here. His transponder decided to stop working. Goodman in third for second and Goodman third. All three buggies still on the lead lap. The battle for second, Steve and Adam now. We have a runaway. So Chris Nelson, our leader, breaking down. So that's going to leave us with two cars. And Steve's still going to finish, or Chris rather, still going to finish on the podium in the third spot. Remember, race 4, 5, and 6, don't go anywhere. We got to get those podium pictures right after this race. Race 4, 5, and 6, the last three races. We'll do those podium pictures right after this one. So now Adam Goodman takes the lead with Bredeman in the second spot. So they're still close together, only two cars on the track, but they're on the same lap and they're doing battle for the win here. A3 down, 16 and a half to go. He takes the tumble. A45 down, 16:15 to go. Fast lap of the race, Adam Gooden still 27.5, way back on lap number 5. That was 11 laps ago. Steve's fast lap at 28.9.